Barefoot in the bed of your truck, on a blanket looking up, half a moon peeking out at us from underneath the clouds. Teenage kids sneaking out again, heard the thunder rolling in, and we were falling the moment when it all came pouring down. The Georgia rain on the Jasper County Clay couldn't wash away what I felt for you that day. Just you and me down an old dirt road, nothing in our way except Georgia rain. The cotton fields remember when the flash of lightning drove us in. We were soaked down to the skin by the time we climbed inside. And I don't remember what was pounding more, heart in my chest or the hood of that Ford, as the sky fell in and the storm clouds poured, worlds away outside. The Georgia rain on the Jasper County clay couldn't wash away.
Since this is Women's History Month, and since we are at the Grand Ole Opry, the writer of this song is a female, and she's actually on stage tonight. Miss Karen Rochelle, thank you for letting me have this beautiful song. Karen is an incredibly talented singer and songwriter, and also has never sung solo on the Grand Ole Opry. And I can tell you that there's nothing like hearing a song sung by the person that wrote the song. So Karen, you have to come to this spot. And I know, I can't even, there's no words.
Thank you, Trisha.
Thank you for the song.
Screen door flapping in the wind, same old house I grew up in. I can't believe I'm back again after all these years away. You fixed your daddy's house up nice. I saw it yesterday when I drove by. Looks like you made yourself a real good life. What else can I say? Here's the same.
Rochelle.